Tizai. So, I am going to beat the main story real quick. Because my people are very strong right now. I have been grinding a lot off stream. Got a couple of achievements and stuff. Got everybody's celestial weapon and yeah. Waka and Titus are a bit strong. So let's go and do this. It'll be fun to like maybe one shot the last few bosses. Ran to know Behemoth King. Very, very interesting. Even one shot that big boy now. So, this could be a few resets because there's an achievement here to collect 10 crystals, no getting hit by spikes. Tower. I got hit by one. bullshit. Oh, that's bullshit. No! Oh, you dickhead! Thank you. dick. Alright. I gotta defeat the final Aeon. No talk, no zombie, no bio, no Aeons. Dead.
You're late, Auron. I know. Hey.
Huh?
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? Really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
End this.
Dad?
Yeah.
I hate you.
I know. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin, completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing though, when it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right. Well then, let's go!
Time to fight Braska's final Aeon. shame of him.
I promise this will be quick. Hit me with all you got, Dad.
It's a shame I won't get to hear this banger. It's so good. I think he's dead. Not dead yet. Dead now.
Gonna cry. You always cry. See? You're crying.
I hate you, Dad.
Save it for later.
We've got a job to do, don't we?
Good. That's right. You are my son, after all.
You know, for the first time I'm glad to have you as my father.
Sir Jack, I should...
No! Yuna! There's no time!
You stay away!
Yuna, you know what to do. The Aeons!
We Aeons!
Call them!
Call us!
Yes.
Get that little ball.
Here it comes.
And we gotta kill each Aeon. To end the Aeons. After they helped us. Out of places to hide. Alright, now what?
Everyone, this is the last time we fight together. Okay?
Huh?
What I'm trying to say is, after we beat you, Yevon, I'll disappear.
What are you talking about?
I'm saying goodbye.
Not now.
I know it's selfish, but this is my story.
Bring.
Get sealed away, boy. He's gone. Time for the Fates to sleep. Thank you.
Don't stop.
But I...
It's all right. It's been long enough. This is your world now.
Have to go. I'm sorry I couldn't show you Xanarkand. Goodbye.
Hey!
We're gonna see you again!
Huh?
Yuna, it's time.
Everyone has lost something precious. Everyone here has lost homes, dreams, and friends. Everybody? Now, Sin is finally dead. Now, Spira is ours again. Working together. Now we can make new homes for ourselves and new dreams. Although I know the journey will be hard, we have lots of time. Together, we will rebuild Spira. The road is ahead of us, so let's start out today. Just one more thing. The people and the friends that we have lost.
No dreams left for you.
Never forget them.
Let's fast forward this.
Oh,
Wow. I can't press anything. I guess it just ends like that. You can't do anything. Wow. Well then. That's the main game. Now let's see if I can beat some Dark Aeons. Did I sell my no encounters weapon by accident? I think I did. I need to get my overdrives up, so... Where have they gone? I will check this way. Still alive, huh? Should have put Static on, would have helped a lot more. Magic, auto life. Full life there. Nice. Dark, you free it down! Set the overdrive modes back to check to see where the next one is. I just want to know where they are. I don't really care about how to beat them. All right, Thunder Plains. Eden says you.
Something up there?
Let's go.
Ixion. Damn, he's tanky. Shit. That's not good. Oh, okay. I wasn't expecting him to hurt that much. Ixion, I see you. I see you. Fucked up with the walker's ult and I didn't get animes off. Let's try that again. Is it even worth doing my overdrive there? Because there's like nothing. God damn. Doing walker's ult is definitely worth it. It does a lot. Do I want to hit him? Because he'll end up hitting two of us. That was gonna happen. I think we're going to do that. We'll do a white magic. We'll do a cure. Hold off on that for now. We want auto life. And you. We'll do another auto life. Get out of here. Ghost child! Wait, what? I just need to fight him again when he appears. Just in case. See what I got. Dark matter? Is it dark matter? It's dark matter. Ow. Ow. Alrighty. So let's see. Who is next? Shiva. I know where she is, I just have to remember how to get there.
You're
here. Slayer back on real quick. Waka. Let's hope we beat our first try.
Put Dr. Makalani a temple, a traitor! Traitor! Find your salvation on the far plane!
That was easy. Way more easier than Ixion. Can I not go in there? Oh, I guess not. Alright, round to run. That guy behind that one dude is like fucking Sonic. This is where we fought Yuna Leska, I think? Yep, there he is. Oh god, he's got high defense. What in the fuck? Hate that move. I need more dark matter. God, I need so much dark matter, man. All right, we'll come back to him. Try to stem Manga sisters. If I can't do any of these other ones, I may need to farm up some dark matter and get some ribbon so I don't get messed up. I didn't even get to attack. Frick, dude. All right, let's try Dark Anima. He's meant to be over here somewhere, right? Where is he? Oh, How is he not spawning here? How'd you make him appear though? Do both of them. You serious? No, it's not that one. It's you gotta like do this trial with the ball again with Waka, and somehow it magically makes him appear. So much trial. Where's the teleporter? Oh, I'll just take the one that's down here. Ah, damn. No use against you either. Oh, really? Oh god, I'm scared. Excuse me? You did not just do that? Wanna try this? One on one. Oh, you bastard. I'll try one more time. Thank you. Shit. I have to try it. Okay. I need to get better armor and stuff, I think, for that stuff. Let's see how I do against some of the original monsters then. The calm ones. Since they're the last ones I gotta beat. The last one I bet was the snail off stream. Yeah, it was the snail. This freaking guy. We got a second one off. Nice! Get out of here, Ultima Buster. What do you get for that anyway? Winning formula. Alright, I gotta get their ults back up. You don't have No! She doesn't have Slayer. Gotta get Slayer for Yuna. Wanna charge it all for Yuna? Let me see. Barely. Ready. fire on the water friend. Shit, we have to use Riku in this fight. Not exactly sure what the use of Riku. Let's just go with this. Sick. Oh, it was easy. Way easier than the Buster. Ultima Buster. Does that mean the last one's unlocked? First one's free. Bring it on. There he is! Oh shit, my ults are gone. Oh crap. Oh, that might kill everybody. Yeah, shit. Bitch. Oh, I already have all the old dress. You dick. I just need better armor. Where do I get bliss gems from? We could try that, because I think he's pretty easy to beat. Than the arena ones? Oh, it should be way easy. Yeah, that's super easy. I know how to beat him without fucking getting hit. Thank you. Well, they killed him eventually. I not got a good fucking... Hold on. I need to get you a better... thing. I'll fire up a bit more stuff off stream and then see if we can kill the last few of these big boys, big hardens. It's gonna be a lot more grinding, but I'm gonna stop for now. So I hope you guys enjoyed the end of the story and some dark aeons and hard monsters in the arena. Next time I should have it all done, apart from getting all the items, but I think getting all the items I'm gonna have to follow a guide and do that off stream. So thanks for watching and I'll see you all later. Bye bye.